For a time, the humans of Serra knew the illusion of peace, until Emergence Day. In time, their valiant defense was crushed, with billions dead. Humans denied their enemy control by destroying their own civilization. Now, the long struggle against overwhelming odds approaches a final, desperate stand. It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
Thank you. So this is how it ends. Today, the coalition of ordered governments ceased to exist. Chairman Prescott, he abandoned us some time ago. We can't pretend we're a government any longer. It all began on E-Day, when the Locust emerged and overran us. We tried to stop them with the Hammer of Dawn, incinerating our own cities, killing millions of our own people. But the Locust kept coming. The survivors from the Hammer Strikes, the Stranded, didn't want anything to do with a government that sacrificed civilians. And after 15 years of fighting, we even had to sacrifice the last human stronghold, Jacinto. We sank the city and finally stopped the Locust army. The war was finally over. Reduced to refugees, we found a remote island where we could start again. But some things could never be rebuilt. The broken hearts, the broken minds. Then a new enemy came after us, even worse than the last, the Lambeth. Now they're spreading across Sera, killing everything in their path. We've held them off as long as we can. We're out of options. Our only hope now is to abandon the island and split up. Some of us are going to live on the remaining ships. Others want to risk going back to the mainland. Godspeed, Colonel. This is the former Lieutenant Anya Stroud, signing off.
Now hear this. All hands prepare for leaving harbor.
I guess we're all stranded now.
Your squad might have killed a lot of locusts today, Lieutenant. But this war has only just begun. Our survival depends on one thing. Gears follow orders. But I look at you and I don't see a gear. I see something more dangerous. I see a hero. Well, congratulations, hero. Millions of citizens you've sworn to protect might die because of what you did today. I hereby charge Kilo Squad with desertion, cowardice, trespassing, the theft of experimental military technology, and treason. Does that sound about right to you, Lieutenant Baird?
For a time, the humans of Serra knew the illusion of peace. Until... Emergence Day. In time, their valiant defense was crushed, with billions dead. Humans denied their enemy control by destroying their own civilization. Now, the long struggle against overwhelming odds approaches a final, desperate stand.
Just like we planned it.
Good work, Jack.
Join the party.
Well, if you insist.
Summon the beast.
Holy shit. We're done here.